I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
And fucking boom, boom, hit like a motherfucker.
Ivan, this was the best fight this year, you and John Molina. You guys are two warriors. What's the first thing I told you right now when I told you?
That it was the fight of the night.
Do you have to respect?
Oh, you respect every man.
I say you have to respect Redkach.
Ivan's tough. He comes to fight, leaves it in the ring. I knew what I was getting into. When they said we're fighting Ivan, I said, all right, it's going to be a fight. Nothing but respect for him and his family.
How are you guys feeling right now?
Is it business is business, and friendship is friendship. He's my friend. He knows that.
You dropped him. You dropped him. It's crazy, like in the movies.
That's a fight game. Entertainment.
I like fans.
Yeah, it was good for the fight fans.
And what are the fans telling you guys right now?
They enjoyed it. They said, thank you. Thank you very much. They got their money's worth.
Do you want a rematch?
Yes, yeah.
Do you want a rematch?
It's still early.
Still early?
Okay, it's still early.
I fight anybody, any place, anywhere, you know, and so does Ivan. So it doesn't matter.
You know what? Ivan never been in a bad fight. You never been in a bad fight. And tonight everybody wins, the fans.
Everybody. That's what it is.
All right. What do you tell your fans, John?
I tell them Merry Christmas, and enjoy the holidays, love your family, and thank you guys for following me.
All right. Ivan, message to your fans.
Thank you, support me. Thank you, support. Right.
Both of you guys will be back big. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
If you go water skiing, you're going to get wet. I'm in a fight, you're going to get hit. The fans enjoyed it, we got down. All that matters.
Recovery, though.
What a crazy fight. What
oh,
the hell?
Oh, man, right here. Your man.
Hey,
hurt?
Exciting.
Hey,
every fighter hits
John,
hard, man. He did his job, yeah.
John, this was the best fight I've seen this year. Props to you. Props to Redkach.
Thank you.
Walk with me what I saw in there.
You know, Redkach is a tough customer. Regardless, he always brings the fight. And, you know, respect to any man that steps in that ring. I don't care who they are. And it was a fight. The fans enjoyed it. And it's never over until it's over. On to the next.
You know what I told people? John Molina has freakish power.
If he
touches you, you're in trouble.
I've been blessed, man. But still, there's been a year off. There was a little ring rust. But the fans got their money's worth, and that makes me happy.
Who's next?
Whoever Al says. Whoever Al says.
Anybody
at 40.
And if you respect them, you were about to fuck them up.
Hey, I always respect, God's honest truth, I always respect every fighter.
That was a great fucking every fighter.
John,
that's a out at them, you know.
Hey, they got to do what they got to do to take themselves out, but you got to respect the man. It takes balls to get in that ring,
that's right. Amen.
And no one realizes that. I don't care who you are. Thank you.
We'll tell you good luck. Stay humble.
Thank you. Always. Thank you, man.
Hey, you didn't hold on, though, when he did have you.
No, he did, definitely did, but I don't care. You respect any man that gets in that ring.
But what I'm saying, it seemed like you knew how to hold on better than he did.
I've been down that road a few times. Everyone knows it's in my career, and I made it out alive.
You said you've been out for a year. When? How soon do you want to be back?
Right away. March. Let's
March.
Go. Right away in March.
Go March.
Right.
Any
name or?
Yeah. Anybody at 40, anybody at 40, anybody at 47.
Yeah. The selfie.
I'm a big 140, yeah, guys.
I can try. Go ahead.
I can try.
Here. Larry, take a picture. Larry,
yeah,
take a picture.
It's a matter of location.
I just wish you'd come around the gym once in a while.
John, was that like Corrales Castillo?
Hey, Redkach is tough, man. It was a fight, and the fans got a fight.
I think that's one of the best fights this year. Do you agree?
It was a competitive fight, for sure. They're talking about
it. That was a magnificent fucking
in
fight.
In 2 months, Danny Garcia and Brandon Rios. What about that winner?
It's going to be another competitive fight.
Welcome.
Would you want the winner of that fight? You said 47?
Absolutely.
It'd be a fan-friendly fight. That would be a fan-friendly fight, too.
Yeah. My girlfriend.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
We'll see you later. John, man, you got your
updates.
In your backpack?
Good
morning. It's a roadmap on career.
Come on,
look at the fans, man. They're still surrounding. They're still
they respect the fighting. Every fan, I don't care who they are, respect what they just saw in the ring. Regardless if it was a barn burner or not, it takes balls to get in that ring, and I respect every man that gets in that ring.
That's hard on you, Molina. You've been a part of that many times. In the morning, tomorrow, how do you feel, man? How does it feel?
Celebration.
I'm going to celebrate, man. So I wake up, I got my family, they're beautiful, I have my house. What more can I ask for? I have my health, I'm blessed.
Celebrate tomorrow, we're going to celebrate. It's a great night. It's a great night for Johnny. We're going to celebrate
tomorrow. A dinner party tomorrow. At the greatest restaurant in Glendora, Clubhouse 66.
See you boys there.
All right.
Thank you.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.